I got a comment about saying that bait fishing isn't real fishing. Lure fishing isn't real fishing. It's fake. It's not natural. It's like eating a piece of metal. Fish don't naturally eat it. It's more cruel to the fish. At least they get a meal. At least they... I mean, people for centuries have been using real bait. And you never see commercial fishermen with lures. I mean, lures are just to make money. They're not good fishing. And I'm tired of everyone saying lures are better. They're not better. It's fake fishing.